Hello, and welcome back to Dead Space 2. We're on Chapter 12 here. Playing on the survivalist difficulty. Looks like we're all prepared to move on. I might need some plasma cutter ammo. I'm gonna go purchase some of that real quick. I'm sitting on quite a few dollars here. Bye. Let's get a few of those. Okay. Now we're ready for real. Never mind, I need more med packs. Alright, now we're good to go. Let's get out of here. We got a bench here. I'm gonna be able to upgrade my force gun, at least just a little bit. I hear the alt fire is really good if you can get it up that far. Let's just get Okay, yeah, and we're waiting for the cap. Never mind. Forgot that was the plan. Okay. For the fifth time, we're ready to move on. Let's pick that up. What kind of ambush I have wait for me down here. That's all this game is now. One ambush after the next. Hey, there's my buddy. What's her name?
Isaac, over here. Looks like the mechanic was dragged away before he could finish fixing this.
Strauss is dead, Ellie.
Well, I'm not sorry about that. So what happens now? I thought you needed Strauss to destroy the marker.
Strauss couldn't lead us to the marker. He was running away from his guilt.
What about you?
I'm not running anymore. I know what I have to do. Well, this drill's a stroke of good luck, finally. Why don't you get up to the cab to try to get it started? I'll look for the other power cell.
All right. Let's see what I can do from up here.
Why don't you give your good friend Ellie a med pack? You have like 30 of them. Take care of these. Come on. Pop it. One after the other. I'm surprised you lived. Alright, we got one more. Kinda thought that one was dead for a moment. There we go. Boy, what is gonna happen? Is this where we're gonna be going? We got a nest up there. Hey, more stuff. Can I even? Oh, you can fit back here. This is where that power node is sitting. I thought I was being clever by grabbing it underneath the dozer, but I guess not. That bloody hole over there. Alright. One power cell going in.
Hey, what did you do? I just lost the control holograms.
Yeah, the circuit junction just shorted out. I'll have to find another one.
Well, it's standard. There should be another one around here somewhere.
I'll look. Any luck up there?
Well, no. Not now.
Right.
I fix 400 things, and then I accidentally break one. I get no breaks. No slack. Things are awfully quiet. Didn't take long. device that I'm about to disable. Eh, whatever.
Found it.
Great. I think I've hotwired the system to bypass the nav cards. Oh, God.
Yeah.
It's a quick detour. Let's head back. Necro goo. Those slime spitters are kind of tanky. A bit of a bullet sponge they are.
It doesn't recognize a new junction.
I think I've got it from up here.
Maybe just rewired from down here.
What? I didn't hear you.
Nothing. Nothing.
Isaac will take care of it. I like that little exchange.
I did it! I got it started. There, you know, there's a lift on the other side. I'll turn around, you can get on.
And here come the kids. I feel like there's more than one source for these things. Okay, careful with those drill bits. If you don't mind.
Let's go! Hey!
Fully exploited this room. Let's get out of here. I must not have charged it up all the way.
Okay, I'm on.
Alrighty, let's see what this beast can do.
My inventory after harvesting the kids, which I probably cut. So, get a little update there. Not like the whole sneak up behind bit. That necro goo in the walls. Pretty disgusting.
The mines are swarming with these things!
I feel like I'm about to blow myself up. Leave that one. Still got a hit off on me. And for side items.
Hang on! We're coming up for more of that stuff! Sorry!
Yummy goo. Ah, where the hell did you come from? Not prime contact energy. battles. Like a location for it. We have contact for eons. Oops. I accidentally shot that ammo off the cliff. Assault or plasma rifle. Alright, guys. Pretty rough. Ellie, get us through here. Oh, there's ammo there. Being ambushed. Why is this thing fire even? Did one test shot. Okay, you gotta wait for the final flash. Pylon 5. Kinda hoping there's gonna be at least one more enemy up on the ledge. Oh, maybe I didn't waste the shot at all.
Whoa, stop!
Looks like we reached the foundation pylons of the government sector.
So how do we get in there?
Can't move.
Straight ahead. We do have a giant drill.
You know I'm riding on top of this thing, right?
Ellie! At least let me in the cabin first.
That huge door over there.
Well, we better move fast. Those things are gonna find a way up the hole we drilled. There's gotta be an elevator or something connecting these floors. I'm gonna try to make my way to you.
All right, I'll meet you halfway.
Life of Isaac. Always split. All right. Did I shoot a shot or not? No, I didn't. I was able to get my practice in and not waste ammo.
Isaac, there's a gunship docked here.
What? Is it damaged?
Not that I can tell. Isaac, do you hear me? We're gonna make it out of here alive.
One of us is. It's too dangerous for you to stay here, Ellie.
What are you talking about? Just get your ass in here. I'm starting a system check now.
I'm aware we're on level or chapter 13. I'm just waiting to find a save point. And that's where we'll end the episode. I don't like doing it kind of midway. Makes things real inconvenient. Yeah, where? I go all the way around. Or did I miss something? Wait, what? Where am I supposed to go? Oh, there's a doorway over there. Welcome home.
Main power on. Auxiliary systems booting up. Isaac, what are you doing?
closing hatch.
Oh. Hey, Isaac, what are you doing?
Gunship command override confirmed.
Isaac! What are you doing? Open the door right now!
Emergency launch cycle initiated.
No!
Airlock C.
No! No, don't you dare! Don't you dare launch the ship! Isaac!
It's your best chance, Ellie. You got life support, comms. Hey, you gotta be rescued.
You bastard.
I need you to be rescued. I couldn't save Nicole. But I can save you, Ellie. So, bye.
Well, that's sweet. Look at that smile. He's all proud of himself and shit.
Are you ready to talk now?
Why? So I can let you go too? I can't do that, Nicole. I never wanted to let you go.
A lot happened that we never wanted. Isaac, touch me.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Isaac, please. Make us whole.
I can't.
That means something much different than you think. Maybe it means exactly what you think.
In here. I have 200 armed security personnel. Every entrance is covered. Even if you do get in, you won't get far.
Tymon, you're sounding a little, annoyed. Am I annoying you, Tymon? Such a shame. Alright. Let's sell some stuff. We got a bunch of nonsense here. Look at all this contact energy. Goodness. I really farmed that up. Alright, we're gonna leave 2 stacks of that. And let's pull out some more med packs. We'll take one of those and one of those. And I'm gonna buy more plasma rifle ammo. Or pulse rifle, sorry. I keep saying plasma rifle. You guys know what I mean. And let's get some nodes. I know there's one more suit ahead of us, but I don't think it's going to be terribly expensive. Right, let's drop a save, and I believe that's going to be it for this episode. A rather short one, if I do say so myself. Like I said, all these last few episodes are going to be kind of short compared to the, 10th one? That one was long. Anyhow, that's the end of this one, and I will see you guys next time for more Dead Space 2. Everybody is on. Shots, 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 shots